softness of my dog. As you can see, she's resting peacefully. And you can massage your dogs. By first scrubbing the top of the crown of her hair and just making her feel so relaxed. And then taking her ears and just massaging the inside of her ears so she's comfortable and relaxed. And we can just come up here and just massage the tops of her head. Move your strokes from the top of her face and just move your strokes right down to the back and then catching her tail. So these are blissful moments that we can all appreciate and do in life, in the peace and the quietness. You and your dog is the most wonderful thing that you can do for your dog. So you can stop from the top of her head and you can see how relaxed the dog is. These are what I call blissful moments, and it's the quiet moments in life. I'm just gonna relax and just continue to stroke her calmly. And as soft as you can feel the softness of her fur. And if you look at dogs, there's so many areas you can massage. You can massage her beautiful paws. You can feel the softness of her paws. And you can just stroke the paws. See how relaxed my dog is. How she's just in this beautiful, calm, peaceful, quiet state. And she's really enjoying this. So I'm just gonna move her so we can get a better view of her. So if you just stroke, continue to like stroke. The sounds of the stroking. Just stroke your dog. Not only do you become in a peaceful state, but the dog just loves and enjoys it. So here we go. As you can see, you can just enjoy that peaceful state with her. You can massage the bottoms of her paws. You can hear my dog snoring, but continue the strokes. And as you do, softness of that fur. Feel the touch of her fur. Feel it, like, feel it on your hands. And how beautiful that feels. And just enjoy that dog. as she touched the top of her forehead, scratched very softly, and then start to move those scratches down the body of the dog. And as she moved the scratches down, you can see your dog start to relax. And animals, they deserve TLC just as much as we do. The tender, loving care that you give your dog always comes back to you, because your dog loves you, and your dog loves you unconditional. There's no expectations from dogs, and that's why I think they're a gift to us on this earth. So just move that down from the top of her head. Just slide it down, over and back and over, and just real get in there and just feel the dog's fur, because I know that the dog is loving this moments of just spending quality time with your dog, and she's just loving this. You can see she's just closed her eyes. Body bear. Body bear. Body bear. Body, do you want to go for a walk? Body. Body, do you like your massage? Body, did you want to go for a walk, my sweetheart? Body. You see how she responds to her name? Well, you can continue this beautiful massage on your dog and just find all the areas and just work your way from the top and then work your way to the bottom. And I'm pretty sure that your dog is gonna love this. Let's take her paw now. Let's take her other paw. And let's massage. Come close in. And we're gonna massage her paws. Stroke right from the top, right to the bottom of her. Bodhi. She hears a dog barking outside. So she wants to get up and check the dog barking. But I think she enjoys the massage so much more that she's not gonna get up and look at the dog barking. I think if there's more love in this world, we wouldn't have so much hatred. If we can instill love and kindness and care, then the love would transcend and the world would become a better place. You can see how wonderful my dog is. Hi, Bobo. You have a beautiful face, Bobo. And you're so wonderful. You're so beautiful, Bobo. Oh, you're kind of tired now. I think she's kind of... as you can see how much she loves this massage. You can scratch her from the top, and then you can move your scratches down to the bottom of her, so you can scratch the top of her head. Oops. She hears something. Bobo. Sweetheart. What do you hear? So my dog has an Instagram. And you can check it out. It's called Bono and Bodhi. So I'll leave it in the links below. So if you want to get updates, daily updates on this beautiful dog, check out her little Instagram. Love it when you massage the top of their eyes. Right at the temple. You see, she's fallen asleep now. And you can see how beautiful she is. Bodhi, come here. Bodhi, my sweetheart.